a guy from way over on the other side of the theater said, "Hey, I'm Bancroft. I'm Mel Brooks. I want you to know that in 2 years, no man had ever approached me with that kind of aggression, because I had just done 2 for the Seesaw and The Miracle Worker, you know, and people were very scared of me, especially men. My God, oh, what she must be, you know, this strange creature." And this aggressive voice came out from the dark, and I thought it would be a combination of Clark Gable and Robert Taylor and Robert Redford. Turned out to be Mel Brooks. And he never left me. From that moment on, he would say, "Where are you going?" I said, "I'm going to William Morris." He said, "So am I." He said, "Where are you going?" "I'm going to that delicatessen." "So am I." No matter where I said I was going, he said he was going there. "I'm going to the Bonsoir tonight." "So am I." It just went on and on. The man never left me alone. Thank God.